my glass and gotta meet the plane so I can get my monkey. Teach him to be cool, but a little bit funky. Got no credit and I got no fear, and I got about a buck so I can buy a beer. Gotta see a doctor about the words I've said, and I gotta get a bike and I gotta paint it red. Oh no, we gotta go.
Xbox 360!
Dave, what do you see? What do you see?
What the fuck do you expect me to see, Phil? It's an airport. I see planes. Oh, also that guard. Get down.
Huh? What?
Phil, get down.
Patrolling the ground.
Dave, how are we supposed to get out of here?
Well, let's follow that guard. I'm sure he'll lead us to something.
Well, what makes you think that?
Well, isn't it obvious? Why would he be here if not to advance the plot?
You're so smart, Dave.
I have an axe, and it is cool. Use it to kill somebody. I love planes. Wandering around.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Phil, can you fly one of these things?
Not yet.
Operator.
Tank, I need a pilot program for one of those T-16 turbocharged gyrocopter things.
On it. Sorry, it's 56K. It takes a bit. Got it. Sending now.
Wait a second. These are one-man choppers. What am I supposed to do?
Well, apparently it's super easy. You hit up to go up, and down, get this, to go down.
Huh. I guess I could handle that. Whaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
That was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Yeah, it wasn't bad at all. Definitely could have been worse.
Nah.
I've caught him in my sights! Over!
Quick, Dave! We have to split up!
God damn it, Phil. Splitting up's entirely cliched and is bound to get both of us killed.
Break formation!
10-4, breaking!
I hate bullets! No!
Tough to handle, but you'll find it hard to hide in a perfectly straight trench. Targeting up! Guns ready! I've got you now!
The face-up maneuvers! Whatever that means!
Who's behind who now, bitch?
Great gears and Omegon! Look down there! I've been knitting a new pair of pants! None of you seem to be claiming them, so, dibs! Ah!
Oh, it came from behind!
Oh, poor guy. But hey, the pants are still there.
Dibs! Whoa!
Silly gnomes.
Whoa!
Ah, sweet monkey Christ!
What's up, Dave?
Phil, where were you? I had to take out an entire wing of dwarf fighters, 3 red drakes, and nearly got blown to bits by a giant robot. I assume you got lost chasing something shiny.
No, nothing shiny. Just like, well, I took out 50 fighters and 17 of Death Stars. Definitely not small moves.
Yeah, right. Do you even know where we're going?
Not really. Maybe we should fly up to get a higher view or something.
Man, we can see everything up here.
You mean like a really big giant scary robot that looks absolutely nothing like the robot from Doctor Who?
What giant oh, shit.
Dave and Phil will be exterminated.
Fire the lasers!
Exterminate! Exterminate!
Phil, into that portal!
What portal?
The dark portal! Whoa! Whoa!
This ain't so bad.
Huh.
Hey, that's kind of weird.
Are we still moving? Huh, so that's where she went.
So, what now?
So what did Phil want us to get?
Just some shots of us going through Shattrath, right?
Cool, logging in.
What the fuck? Dude, Phil's gone.
Dave is fucking gone too!
Mitch Francis is still here.
What? That's a piece of paper stuck on your fucking monitor.
Dude, what the fuck?
No, no, it's not. Oh my god, your computer died.
Oh my god! That's just a piece of paper.
Wow. You're a douche.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Sure. That's
right. Don't fucking go to the guild hall.
I guess no episode 7.
Yeah, seriously.
God damn it, Phil. Why'd you have to buy 3 Slurpees?
I was thirsty.
You're such a badass.
Hey, I've been working out.
Just shut up. This is the turn for Chris's place up here, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Oh god. Ah! Brain freeze! Ah!
That's what you get for drinking all 3 of them at once, fatty.
Hey, I said I was working out!
God, I'd kill for some power steering in this thing.
Well, maybe you should...
Shut up! I'm concentrating! Ah,
sorry.
Hey, excuse me. I think you just ran over my black friend.
Hiya! Nice mount!
Guys, guess what?
You guys found Dave and Phil?
How'd you know?
They're gone.
They're not in WoW.
Wait, they're not? They're no. Totally right here.
Hey guys, what's going on?
So that would explain why they're not on the character lists. Kinda.
Yeah, we really don't know what happened either. Yeah, it all went kinda fast.
Well, I remember flying, and then we went through this big glowy dory thing, and then there was falling stuff, and that chick from Clueless, and then we came here?
Yeah, try not to hurt yourself, Phil.
Oh, well, that makes sense. I mean, that's the last thing we wrote in the show, wasn't it? Right? What?
We write the show, the one you're in.
Yeah, I got it.
Write the show? I am so confused.
That's new and exciting.
Eh, don't worry about it.
So do you guys have our futures written? Where are we going? Does Phil ever die?
Well, we have something planned with a squirrel. You guys should just hang out. Lucia will find you soon.
Ooh, what's a Lucia?
God damn it, I hate you, Phils. Lucia's the night elf chick that's been following us.
Oh, yeah. Well, then how are we gonna meet her if we're stuck here? Exactly. Wait, I have an idea.
Yeah, I have a better idea.
Aww. Okay, here goes. Okay, login screen, clickety-click-click, Phil is awesome.
Wait, that's seriously your username?
Yes. I love cupcakes 1. And enter.
There you go. Good. Do it one more time, except they're gonna be quiet.
Holy shit, it worked!